Are you a serious enthusiast, but after long, busy, exhausting days, do you feel overwhelmed committing to a 10-season, 50-episode series? Don't worry, here are 5 mini-series that you can enjoy without any long-term commitment. Band of Brothers, a gripping war drama that unfolds the friendship and challenges faced by soldiers during World War II. This Emmy and Golden Globe-winning mini-series comprises 10 episodes and is available on Disney Plus Hotstar. Fleabag. With only 2 seasons totaling 12 episodes, Fleabag is a brilliantly crafted comedy drama that delves into the life of a witty and complex woman navigating love, loss, and self-discovery. Phoebe Waller-Bridge's performance is a standout in this Emmy-winning series, making it a must-watch available on Amazon Prime. Normal People, a captivating romantic psychological drama, explores complex friendship and relationships. Spanning 12 episodes, this compelling series is available on Amazon Prime, offering a heartfelt journey through the highs and lows of love and connection. The Queen's Gambit. This critically acclaimed miniseries available on Netflix tells the captivating story of Beth Harmon, a young orphan with an extraordinary talent for chess. The show spans 7 episodes, each contributing to the compelling storytelling and featuring strong performances. And finally, Wednesdays unfolds, a true story in just 4 episodes on Netflix. This gripping crime drama is based on the real-life incident of the Central Park Jogger case in 1989, offering a powerful and thought-provoking narrative that leaves a lasting impression.